Hi everyone, today I'll be showing you how to use this digital lux meter. It is from Smart Sensor and the model number is AS823. So before we start, as you can see, it has a removable sensor. This is a sensor and you basically plug it in on top of the meter here. So let's turn this meter on. Just click that once, and as you can see, straight away you get readings. So the top part is the lux, basically measuring the light, and the bottom half is the temperature. So basically this meter actually comes with a built-in thermometer. So let's go. The first button is the hold button. If you press that, as you can see, the numbers are actually fluctuating right now and jumping around quite a bit. So if you hold that, and it's basically going to hold all the readings, so it's going to stop jumping around, and press that again and it's going to keep jumping. So as you can see on the left and right, you have the minimum and maximum. So if you press that, you'll see max on top there, and that means it's only going to show anything above this. So basically the maximum reading for each session. Same thing with the minimum. If you press that, you get the minimum reading in real time. So press that once again and you're going back to normal. The fourth button is the FC and LUX. This is basically the light units which you can select from. Right now it's actually on LUX, and if you prefer FC, also known as foot candles, you just press that once and it will go to FC. And also the two last buttons here, very straightforward. This one says Celsius and Fahrenheit. This is basically the unit button for the temperature. So depending if you prefer Celsius or Fahrenheit, you just press that to switch between those two. And last but not least, it comes with a backlight. It is a very green and bright backlight, so perfect if you're measuring during darker surroundings or during nighttime. So just press that. There you go. And once you're done, just want to turn it off, just press this red button again. And you're good to go. Hope you found this video useful, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.